my crew, and that was my airplane at that time.
I love this.
And then I graduated out of basic school.
That's amazing.
And Chappy?
There's my friend, Mr. Chappy.
And Chappy's son. Yeah. Chappy was the three-star.
I followed him along. He got promoted every time, and then I'd get his job.
Okay, nice, nice.
Yeah, he was a great friend of mine.
And we went to buy him some suits in Sacramento.
Poor guy retired, and then a month later died.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry to hear that.
He's a good friend.
He was a genuine guy. Okay, let's go. Come on, we're holding up the crowd.
I worked with Chappy. How do you do?